having a super bike is not affordable for everyone. But in China, everyone can have a super bike. So how exactly do they get such super bikes? Well, they actually clone it and produce their own copy. So here, we have gotten together a list of 10 bikes that were copied by Chinese manufacturers. So let's begin. We start with number 10. It's Lifan Hunter 125. I hope we all recognize this design. This copy of Ducati's Scrambler is so cool. But actually, it is funny. Its 125cc engine just goes to show how much the engineers actually cared about performance. Now at number 9, we have this, the Kangoo R350. All we know, it is a threat for the Kawasaki Ninja 300. On the outside, it mimics the Japanese machine entirely. Next at number 8, it's XJJ350. This is Yamaha R3's clone and it is developed by Chongqing XJ Zhao Motorcycle Manufacturer Cooperative, which has a long track record of copying global automotive design and selling them in China and Pakistan. At number 7, this is Sigma Warrior 350. Take a look at the images and you will take no time in figuring out the inspiration for this motorcycle. This copy of the Ducati 848 is most popular in Pakistan. These are made by a Chinese brand called Zhongshan. Now come to number 6. There we have Jiaju 400, which is a successful design clone with a very similar appearance to the Kawasaki Z1000. And with a monstrous power of just 20 bhp, this can easily take down the original Z1000. The bike at number 5 is called Lykke Thunderer. This bike takes the shape of the 2011 BMW S1000RR. Well, BMW doesn't seem to be bothered by this copied version because this one is tiny and looks like a scale model. Number 4. Zhongshan S200RR. You may be wondering, why this BMW again? Actually, this is the another copy by some other brand which is known as Zhongshan. Now let's move to number 3. It's Jiangsu Jinri. Here, the Honda Goldwing is the another victim of Chinese copy-paste syndrome. But here, this Chinese Goldwing is an electric bike. At number 2, it's Yayama R6. I repeat, Yayama. Too shamelessly, they not only copy the looks, but also attempt to use the same name almost. The plastics that they used for this shameless R6 design looks convincing, but the bike has a laughable 150cc air-cooled engine. Now taking the top spot in this list is the Wangjian WJ300. Yes, the Chinese have even copied the Ducati Panigale 1098. Although the two bikes looks identical, but the Chinese manufacturer failed to replicate the performance of the Italian beast. It is just a fancy 300cc single-powered Chinese motorcycle with Ducati cloths on. So these are the 10 copycat bikes by Chinese. But for your information, this list is not limited to only 10 motorcycles. There are hundreds of copied bikes available in China, and it needs a day to talk about those copied versions.